I got out of a relationship last year, which is true any year that that happens. Evergreen joke, as long as you keep churning through them. I got out of a relationship, which is a fun way to say it. I got out! Like I was digging through the wall with a spoon. Left a poster over the hole so nobody knows I'm gone. Left a mannequin under the blankets. Cassette tape playing snoring sounds. I'm working on a new movie. It's called Ferris Bueller's Shawshank Redemption. So it's a mashup. I have a new mashup I'm working on of the movies MASH and Up. And in that one, a balloon house flies over Korea. That's all I have so far. But when I was single, my mom was asking me if I'd been dating, you know, since getting out of the relationship. She was like, have you been dating? And I said, I've been on a date. And that was true. And then she was like, oh, what's that been like? And I was like, what? She thought it was like J-Date, but for atheists. I'm also an open relationship guy, so I'm not looking for the one. I'm looking for a one. You know, that's what I'll call her steak sauce. Okay, that's enough of that. I apologize. So I believe just about 10 years ago, the movie Snakes on a Plane came out. And I wrote a lot of jokes about it. And I was like, boy, I hope they keep making sequels. They didn't do that. But I don't know if you've seen it. I do. To commemorate the 10th anniversary, I will tell you a couple of those jokes. This is true. You can tell by it not being funny. So, if you haven't seen the movie Snakes on a Plane, I do recommend it, but just don't do what I did and spoil it for yourself, because before I went, I read the title. And that really let me know a little too much. I just liked... The name was wonderful. It really let you know exactly, look, people are afraid of snakes, people are afraid of flying, there's your movie. If that's it, I've got tons of movies to pitch. How about spiders on a bear, on a plane in the dark, falling while talking to girls, and naked giving a eulogy in an enclosed space surrounded by mimes. And the mimes, they create the enclosed space. For my grandmother, black people on sharks, she's racist. You can tell the joke is from 10 years ago, because if I wrote it today, I would have said Islamophobic. And as well as I'm not afraid to talk to girls. And I never was, it just seemed like the thing to say. It seemed like people would believe it. I didn't tell you my truth. I told you your truth. That's what I told you.